It's the quietest of the snow right here. Wait, how was it gonna stop this one? I forgot. Oh yeah. That's an awfully hot coffee pot. Should I drop it on Donald Trump? Probably not, but that's all I got till I come up with a solid. Like a damn Apache, when it's on a hawk, I'm a walk and fight him off. The Ramadan and say a prayer that every time he talks. She gets a lot. I'll stop. But we're better than Obama props, cause what we've got in office now's a kamikaze. What a probably cause a nuclear holocaust. We'll have the drama props and the waits for shit to quiet down. And these gases clean up and fall out to the government stops. In terms of excitement, tensions are rising. Trump, when it comes to giving a shit, there's things he desires. Except when it comes to having the balls that don't replace me and hide them. Cause you don't got the nuts like an atheist son. Racism is the only thing on this fantastic floor. Cause it's all he just knocks off of his balls. Yeah, sick turn. That's why he wants us to disband, cause he cannot withstand the fact we're not afraid of Trump. Broken on eggshells, I can't even stop. That's why I keep screaming, trying to stop. Cause it takes a minute. Jake will take a step forward, step backwards. But this is his final distraction. Plus he gets an enormous reaction. When he attacks the NFL, he focuses on Latin. Starts off in Puerto Rico, but one with four from Nevada. All these horrible tragedies and these burning weather causes to the storm with the Packers. He says he wants to lower our taxes. But who's gonna pay for his extravagant trips? Back and forth with his family, golfers, all these reactions. Same Sydney, Germany, and Hillary from understanding. He knows it more. But he's endorsing a banner. He's working a clothing. Jesse George is in hand for the soul that is black and comes home from Iraq and is still told me to go back to Africa. Falcon and Dagger, and his wife is ready for him to grab him. Because they know how to pass historical, deplorable factors. Now if you're a black athlete, you're a strong little black, but trying to use your platform and your stature. To try to get both of those who don't have one. He said he's kicking in your face and that's a thought force, you bastards. Russia will be a rebel who's talking about it because the whole world feels because he don't like his nephew's traction. That's not disrespecting the military. But this is the common, powerful fist. We keep that shit bottle like bottom of a bitch. He's gonna get real loud on the reach. He's gonna build that thing up taller wheels. What if he does build it? I hope it's not solid with bricks. Cause like him in politics, I'm losing all of his tricks. Cause I'm throwing that piece of shit against the wall till it sticks. Let me say the line. He's a supporter of his. I'm drawing him to stay in the line. We'll be the third of the gift. And if you can't decide, we'll do like the warrior split. When we reach his family side, I'll do it for you with this. The rest of America stand up. We love our military. We love our country. But we're right, Trump!